Dear Lord, I'm scared of her. She's not normal. She's having a nervous breakdown. Someone's driving her insane. It's me. Something dangerous is about to happen. The fateful day is getting closer every minute, like hands creeping out against the night sky. I say to myself, how can I get rid of my own shadow? Without my shadow, would I gain life or would I die? That sister of mine, she's robbing me of sunlight.
Imagine me, a psychopath. I've read about those in the paper. A dangerous, evil, ruthless criminal. I've been labelled. All I need to do now is wait. Wait for the word success to take shape. I see myself in the hospital gardens in a beautiful, peaceful part of England. Nurses are watering the coloured flowers. I am sitting in a deck chair with a cool glass of lemonade in my hands. I am happy. I'm on my way to the land of hope and glory. There I shall stand in my flowered skirt and black jacket, aged 19 years. And one fine morning, I will look back on this day, Monday 27th of May. And what will I think? All I will see is my sister and I, as vulnerable as flowers in hell. Unimportant, yet important, flying towards a new phase of life.